Have you ever pondered on the wonders of lunar exploration? Or the role of international collaboration in the boundless space frontier? Well, today we delve into the captivating tale of NASA's collaboration with Astrobotic Technology and the selection of the United Launch Alliance's Vulcan Centaur rocket. In the quest to unravel the mysteries of the Moon, NASA has formed an intriguing alliance. This alliance is with none other than Astrobotic Technology. This Pittsburgh-based company is no stranger to lunar exploration. With their extensive knowledge and technological prowess, they have become an integral part of NASA's ambitious lunar mission. This alliance's primary task? To facilitate the delivery of the Peregrine lunar lander to the Moon. The Peregrine Lunar Lander, a product of Astrobotic Technology, is a marvel of modern engineering. It's designed to transport a myriad of scientific instruments, rovers, and more to the lunar surface. But what of the vehicle that will propel this lunar lander to the Moon? Enter the United Launch Alliance's Vulcan Centaur rocket. This selection was not a matter of chance. The Vulcan Centaur rocket is a paragon of rocket technology. Its exceptional capabilities make it the perfect choice for this mission. The selection of the Vulcan Centaur rocket was a critical decision in ensuring the success of this lunar mission. It is a testament to the power of collaboration. The United Launch Alliance, a joint venture between Lockheed Martin and Boeing, brings a wealth of experience and expertise to the table. This collaboration between NASA, Astrobotic Technology, and the United Launch Alliance is a shining example of what can be achieved when we unite in the pursuit of knowledge. But why does this mission hold such significance? It's not just about the scientific instruments or the rovers. It's about the future of lunar exploration. This mission is a crucial step in advancing our understanding of the Moon. It's about fostering international collaboration in space endeavors. It's about igniting the flame of curiosity and inspiring the next generation of space explorers. To summarize, NASA's collaboration with Astrobotic Technology and the selection of the United Launch Alliance's Vulcan Centaur rocket marks a pivotal moment in lunar exploration. This mission, aiming to deliver the Peregrine lunar lander to the Moon, signifies a major stride in advancing our knowledge of the lunar surface. It underlines the power of international collaboration and the wonders that can be achieved when we venture beyond the confines of our world. The universe is vast, and there is much to be discovered. As we continue to explore, one thing is certain: the sky is no longer the limit.